I am Chef Carlos Wood. I'm here in Abula, part of Kuwait, one of the areas part of Kuwait, where a lot of expats live or living and staying. It's expats everywhere. I'm here at Big Chef in Kuwait. The only time I seen Big Chef was in Kuwait. I've never seen it in the U.S. But the food is nice. They got a big menu. Look at this. It's huge. Look at it. Pages and pages and pages and pages of food, you know? So, yeah. I was trying to Google something about it. It came up in a different language. I don't know if it was Turkey or whatever. I don't know. So I had to get back to y'all about the history on Big Chef and what it is. But y'all see the menu. Y'all see it. Pages and pages and pages of good food. I'm finna order some food. I'm finna eat. Let's go. And I'm sorry, Tuscan water. So, I would say this may be like a Tuscan. It's like Italian. I would say that. It was Italian, you know? Some maybe Italian restaurant, big menu. Yeah, of course, with the olive, the rosemary bread, and everything. So, hey, Italian restaurant. Let's go. So, new item.
This one's
right? Yeah, this one.
This one's raw salmon.
That's fine. That's fine. I love raw salmon. Raw salmon, yes. And let me get for two salad. Let me get, yes, for two.
For two salad.
And then? Let me get the chicken curry.
Chicken curry, okay.
Yes, and then let me get the grilled tiger shrimp.
That's a grilled tiger shrimp, it's gotta be
enough. Oh my.
If you want normal grill.
Huh?
Prawn grill. Not same like that one.
There Which is... one? Show me. Seafood?
Seafood also grilled, but small, not same like that big one.
No, I want the big shrimp.
The
big shrimp, man. Come on, man.
This
one's real pro? This one? Where
the picture?
So what comes
so
with
normally,
it?
Normally, in the stick.
Uh-huh.
So 4 pieces each. So
okay.
2 sticks.
Okay. 2 sticks with 4 pieces?
Yeah.
Small shrimp, no, not the big one.
Not small, normal size. Not totally small.
Okay.
You want like that?
Yeah, why not? I want shrimp, so yeah. So the food is arriving, and we got grilled shrimp, prawns, you see, nice, the two salad, salmon, look at that, raw shrimp, avocados, salad, some sauce with the toast, nice. So all the food is here. They brought out chicken curry a little bit later. Let's look at it. Steamy, nice. See it? See that steam on there? Smells good. What is this? Open it up. Oh, you got the rice. Nice. It's cool that they put them in these little cast iron bowls, you know? Nice, colorful. This one is red, as you see. It smells good. So the food is here. We got the salmon, we got the curry. I don't need to say anymore. Let's dive in and see what's up. I'm going for the salmon first, the raw salmon. It's soft. Bread is soft. I'm just gonna dive right in with this raw salmon. Yogurt, avocados, yogurt, raw salmon, bread is soft, it's nice, not all of the plates, it's messy, good, that's good. Then we got the shrimp here, small shrimp, they say it was medium shrimp, but it's small shrimp, but it's okay, shrimp is shrimp, but I want big tiger shrimp, but let's go in with the skewer. See it? smaller shrimp, can't cook it too long, but it's good. Got a lot of flavor. Taste the herbs in there. Taste that grill flavor. Nice. Cultures eat their curry different. You know, some eat it with their hands, some eat it with a spoon, fork, or whatever. But I'm gonna show y'all how I learned how to eat curry. Put a little bit of rice, plate, a little bit, you know. Mix this curry up in there, get all the goodness in there. Y'all see that steam? Dump some of that over there. Vegetables in there, sauce, mushrooms. This is how I learned how to eat curry for the first time. You take your hands, mix it up, scoop it, done. Even with the flavor with your fingers. Chicken, that butter, the flavors is boasting out. It's not too spicy. That's just good. I'm about to finish this food. Show y'all the aftermath of what I'm doing. Let's go.